So 2018 Pinot Gris, super excited to talk about it because, as you know, I'm a big fan of Pinot Gris. I have a category of wine that you probably have never heard of. Are you ready for this?
I'm ready.
Breakfast wines. A nice omelet, you know, with your smoked salmon omelet. Mm-hmm. So pretty. So what's your favorite thing to have with a 2018 Pinot Gris? And I'll tell you mine in a second. Mm-hmm.